Show me what lies ahead. I must be careful now.
Asked about this land, my friend. Best not to draw attention here.
Look sharp, brother. Thank you. way!
You forget the torch. I told you we need to set fire to the house so the raid feels real.
I didn't forget it. You said you would bring it.
You fool! Must I do everything? Please do not distract us. We're trying to solve a problem here. We need fire to set the house ablaze. Think, think! How could you forget the torch? I told you we need to set fire to the house so the raid feels... Please do not distract us. We're trying to solve a problem here. We need fire to set the house ablaze. Think, think! How could you forget the torch? I told you we need to set fire to the house so the raid feels real.
I didn't forget it. You said you would bring it.
You fool! Must I do everything? You forget the torch. I told you.
Look, this stranger has helped us.
Come here, Sprout. Who are you?
You wanted fire. There you have it. Though I get the sense you two are ill fit for whatever it is you're plotting.
This one takes us for a fool, brother. We sons of Ragnar have this well under control.
No, we do not.
Sons of Ragnar? I know of many, but never have I heard of Dol and Dolla. What is your plan here?
We set up that abandoned house to practice a raid. Filled it with our most precious things to up the stakes.
Even master raiders such as we need to stay sharp, brother.
You better hurry.
Yes, for glory!
Please come with. I do not want to do this with my brother alone.
This raid will harden our legacy, brother. Clans will come crawling, begging us to join them. Our names will echo in the halls of Valhalla. And worry not, budding sprout. Together, we will grow you into a fine warrior.
I get the feeling we haven't much to teach you.
Go on, brother. Like we talked about, blow these doors in like a punishing storm. Stand back, Sprout, and observe. You may learn a thing or two.
I am excited. You must hear it in my voice.
I cannot do it!
Gentle as a lamb. Stand aside.
What is wrong?
The door is not opening!
Use the key!
Ah, yes. Where did I put it?
Gods! Mother's axe! It is inside! Please, stranger, you must get it back for us. Find a way in.
Dol and Dolla. Like I said. I found a way in. I do not see it here!
No, no! We said to hide it in the cat, remember? Who was to do it? Not me!
Wrong again! Focus!
The bag in the corner! I seem to remember putting it there!
This must be the key to the door.
I have it! Mother's axe! It's here! Get out of there!
Ugh, thick-headed fools! I am unharmed, which makes you very lucky.
Smart, you mean? I must have taken Mother's axe out of the house, knowing this fool would forget it.
And left the key in its place. You two are as useful as a glass hammer. I'm leaving.
Do not listen to that drivel, brother. We must endure. The world will know us by name soon enough.
This area is off limits.